Back then, Somerset farmers made cider for the harvest workers. And they'd go from farm to farm until they found the best. When they got to Thatcher's farm, they'd stop looking, which got William Thatcher to thinking, maybe he should plant a few more apple trees. These days, nothing has changed. See one taste of Thatcher's Gold, and you'll just know.